Sarah, Sarah Ron Sheetman back with another video. What's going on, man? I mean, Gorilla Cardi B tomorrow, too. I mean, Cardi B, first of all. Like, Gorilla, she is the number one right now, up and coming. But Cardi B.
I'm
like,
telling you, Cardi B. I mean, do you think...
When you hear Barty.
Do you think Cardi B is at the top of the game right now?
I mean, come on.
I'm talking.
At the end of the day, I think when it comes to, like, the top of the top, it's between her and Nicki right now. Honestly, I'm being real. Gorilla, I mean, come on, fuck nigga free. I mean, you know what she does.
I'm telling you, for real.
Before we get into this video, make sure y'all subscribe.
Make sure y'all like and comment.
And yeah, Gorilla, Cardi B, let's get into it.
I'm telling you, nigga, on me.
That shit hard. I'm telling you, nigga, on me.
Yeah, shout out to Gorilla. I mean, shout out Cardi. I mean, it's just how do you feel about each his verse? I mean, Gorilla,
honestly, they both deliver.
I mean, it's just me personally,
I kind of do like Gorilla's verse.
She had more of that grit, I mean, that Young and May.
I mean,
Bart, you know, Barty had it for me.
Cardi, she was lit though, straight from New York.
I mean, it's the queen of the Bronx.
Run this shit.
Y'all subscribe.
Make sure y'all like and comment.
Like and comment if y'all want more Gorilla or Cardi B. Let us know. And yeah, without further ado, it's time on shit.
Oh, kidding! Hold up, you know it's the logo, so HP the clock. I don't see.